react to.
Everyone, this is your daily dose of internet.
Wait, I feel like I should be eating a salad.
I've never seen someone that loves corn as much as this cat does.
This is a cat eating corn, everybody. This is a... You're an Indian XQC? That's mean.
British accent. Look up. Say, can I please have more, sir?
Can I please have more, sir?
Yes.
The squirrel pulled off an incredible escape from this bobcat.
Oh! I'm gonna say it, I hate squirrels.
Did you know that an aurora can explode? This is called a substorm, which is when the aurora becomes incredible.
No, fuck you. Fuck you. I hate... No, fuck you. I hate... No, fuck you.
...really bright for a brief period of time.
Whoa. Dude, I hate TikTok. Can I just say, like, what the fuck is that?
This guy holds the
like, what the fuck is that video? Why? What the fuck is that even? Does that make you guys laugh? Is this funny? Like, what is the point of this? This is this what you guy- want me to do instead of playing Mario? Is this? You want me to react to this? This is better?
This guy holds the world record for most claps in a minute. He averages about 18 claps every second.
I can easily do this. 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 Ready?
If you're flying,
is that even hard? 18 per minute. Wait, how much? What's the world record? Oh no, I can't even react properly. Wait, what's the world record?
This guy holds the world record for most claps in a minute. He averages about 18 claps every second.
Okay, 18 per second means how many per minute? That's 18 times 60, right? That's 1,080 claps. Okay. I actually think I can beat this. I actually think I can easily beat this. Can you guys count? I actually think I can beat this. No, I'm not even kidding you. I actually think I can beat this. Hold on, I need a good beat. Ready? I can't do it. This is fuck this. Fuck this. I can't do it. I'm literally gonna turn red. How, did I do it? Was that what I look like? No, mom, it's a YouTube video. No, it's a YouTube video. You have to believe me, it's a YouTube video.
If you're flying in a commercial plane and it loses electrical power, they have a last resort backup plan. This is called a rat ram air turbine. The airflow causes the turbine to move, which generates...
Fuck, I learned. Wait, fuck, I learned, man.
Just enough electricity to power the plane.
God damn it. I actually learned.
Can you tell which soldier has...
What? Yo, totally. Thanks for gifting a sub. Welcome, a good Fish sense of Crime. Humor. Joel's in the chat. This is you guys watching the stream. So high. Holy. That's you. Asso tier. Thank you for the prime. Good to see you again.
That's the end of this video. I really hope you enjoyed.
Okay, rate
and
that video
out
of 10.
Very soon.
Later.
Toodles.
Cover it up. That's what I did when I. Started losing my hair. Now I use Keeps, the easiest way for me to keep my hair. Keeps sends me clinically proven treatments that can't-
I'm not sponsored! Why would you add this to the goddamn-
Stop my hair loss, which means no more covering up. Go to Keeps.com to learn more.
Actually, I remember one time we were playing against Virus Pro, Nuke, and it was 15-5 to VP. We were playing as T, VP ICT, and Fallen said, guys, if you think we are good. Let's prove it now. 15-5.
Did we come back?
Of course not. 16-5.
Oh, man.
Hey, when we did 14. We did 14.
Dude,
it was Infernal.
I thought it was going to be the
thought
best,
it was
best
about
storyline.
Legendary team. Early SK. Kato caught slipping. Straight mustard face. Now, what is going to happen in these 2 minutes? What is going to happen? Oh, no. What is going to happen in these 2 minutes? Don't do it. Don't fucking do whatever you're about to do. Don't do it. Oh, no. Don't do it. What the fuck? Bro, how much mustard is in this bottle? Jesus Christ.
Shit, get the fuck up, man. Push fuck down. Man, where the shit at? Get the fuck down, bro. Oh, whoa. Fuck, bro. The fuck, get the hell out of here. Fuck that. I'm gonna beat that bitch ass. I ain't getting the fuck out of me, look like you little ugly bitch.
Looking like Homer Simpson? That's not funny. Dude, he's still putting mustard on him? All right, rate that video. What is this? Why are you adding commercials to the React playlist, Dylan? Why are you adding commercials? What the fuck is this? I don't understand.
I look at pictures or videos of my children from family trips. Use the internet.
Why are you pogging at ads? Aren't there enough ads on Twitch?
And help my children with their homework. And that's about it.
I do homework, I play games, I sometimes transfer files to different devices. I also share files with friends.
I mainly manage files for work.
I leave my computer on because it takes so long to boot. So, it's always on while I do chores.
Well, when I'm on the computer for a while, it starts to really heat up.
My computer can be very slow when I have several programs running. That's very frustrating.
After a few months of...
That guy has the same eyebrows as you?
have several programs running.
What's wrong with you?
That's very frustrating.
After a few months of owning my computer, it doesn't work as fast, so I have to format it, back up and organize my files, install a new operating system. It's annoying and it's just a waste of time.
Is this an ad? Is this a 3-minute ad? Are you serious? Did Dylan add an ad? Are we watching an ad right now? Is this like unironically an ad? Guess what? We're watching this. This is what I call the watching Twitch simulator.
Wow, this is the SSD, right?
Ah, this is the SSD. I've heard of it. It's so thin and light.
I'm sorry, I don't know how to.
Okay.
Let's give it a shot.
Ah.
This is the stupidest fuck. Surely it's not an ad, right? Dylan's not tricking us, right? He wouldn't trick us.
Wow, that's amazing.
Oh, I did it. Did you see that?
It's who's
exactly
crying?
The same. All the programs are all there.
I can barely hear any noise. More importantly, it starts up faster.
I never imagined that this SSD would be this good. What have I been doing this whole time?
It's so easy to use. Look at what I've done. I feel like an expert.
What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm waiting, surely. There's some moment.
I play games quite often, but it took forever to load. But now...
Bro.
Wow. This is crazy.
What is he playing? Is this BDO?
I get bored waiting for large files to copy because it takes so long. And sometimes programs freeze. But now, it flies.
It's easy to use.
And it has amazing speed.
Surely, in the next 10 seconds.
Samsung SSD 840 Evo.
Rate that video. Fuck you. I hate you. What the fuck, man?
Who's gonna be the recipient? It is gonna be Hiko. That's a big frag. But
a 21-minute video. Thanks to 100 bits. Gardener Cammy. How the minions are changing animation.
Released in 2015 and sits at number 3 on the top grossing quality.
These guys suck. Fuck Illumination.
Roll with this Manscaped guy. Let's go from park to dry. Confidence be peaking. Just gentlemen's refined.
Oh,
roll
shit.
With this Manscaped guy.
That's what you
stop
need for your hair.
I'm the driver riding shot.
Oh, shit.
Roll with this.
Thanks to the 400 bits. Who rags? Oh, shit. This is an ad.
Friends to your sour cream and onion dips.
What the fuck? CSGO playoffs, UC Davis versus Ryerson?
At like 6:55 when you...
I'm in this game! What the fuck? I'm in this game! Did I do any good plays? How did you find this, man? This has 36 views.
4 rounds in a row, so they're going to have 30.
What's the... I must have been top frag. So, I mean, let's see the end. I must have been a top fragger.
16.
Next video. This is just the Die Hard 2 movie. I'm not watching Die Hard. This isn't a good reaction movie. I'm on team global warming. I just realized. I'm on team global warming. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Oh my god. What did I just do?
Okay, I just want to see
him. Red bolognese.
Is there a and mobile ad?
Lisa, you have a chance at getting Miss
Island a giant.
Yo, it's the Mando. Thanks for the tier one. Hearts in the chat.
Island a giant circle in the middle of nowhere.
And this is a random subscriber. And if he stays in this circle for 100 days, I'll give him $500,000.
You guys ever realize with Mr. Beast, like his videos used to start so innocently and now it's like so high fucking stakes. Like, how are they so pog with 500 grand? Like, I would kill. You know what I mean? Like, this is a life-changing amount of money. They're getting tortured. Oh, Jesus Christ. I guess the videos have taken quite a turn.
You don't fuck with a god.
Sweeps with the second deke of the round too. Was able to catch up to Z player. Trying to get a little overzealous with the third deke. Looking like simple here, trying to get a deagle eight.
Ooh!
Completely reinforced like a buff left.
Ooh!
Sweeps with the deagle ace. Insane play by this man. 70% headshot ratio. Would have probably got the last one, aside from the last player being lit.
I'm good.
Deagle play coming out of this man.
Squeaks and CK are the people that you're going to be looking for.
Look at this. No. Through double doors. The evolution of Twitch music. 15 minutes long. Hey, Squeaks, this video is very reactable. It's Garfield. Are you guys old? Dubs in the chat. This video is classic. This video is classic. Oh god.
YouTube comments can be a curse and a blessing. I think of my...
Didn't Donkey make a gaming studio?
Last time I talked about game critics, they had...
Before we get into the rest of the video, I do want to go ahead and thank
you. Dude, Dylan, that's how you're doing. Dude, you're adding 15-minute videos.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to YouTube.
I like hey Drew. Did you just add...
It's been 12...
Hey, guy, welcome back. Hey, little...
This isn't even the playlist? You're on autoplay. These are my recommended. Wait, so the Keeps commercial was my recommended? What's this?
Create. Okay, hold on. Room name. Shut up for a second. Will you shut up for a second? I'm trying.
Oh, Jerma is Patrick Bateman.
I am going to fucking kill you.
What do you think? I'm insane? You think I'm something, really, there's something wrong with me?
No life nerd who's never gotten pussy before in his entire life.
Stop having fun. Stop having fun. There's a. Are you listening to me? Are you listening? Yeah. You can eat my asshole.
That's too scary. Hey, Squeaks, watch this. Two monkeys. Okay.
Stick up your thumb.
My thumb? How come?
We need a ride.
Hitchhiking by the roadside.
Here comes a car.
Hope he's going the way that we are.
What a jerk.
I don't think he's gonna pick us up.
It did. This sucks.
Yes, this.
That deserves way more views.
What's this?
Is this the state of YouTube? Is this where we're at now? Atriox video on Donkey
Welcome
Studio.
Welcome to Big A Investigates here on a Thursday. Today we're talking about Donkey's new video game publishing company.
Wait, how do you guys feel about Donkey's video game thing?
Watch the whole company. Thing, man.
Yesterday, Donkey.
Do people not like that? I don't care. But like, why does it matter? It's divisive, but why? Why would it matter to anybody? Isn't it cool that someone's trying? Watch the whole thing.
Ba-la-ba-boom. Stick up your thumb.
My thumb? How come?
We need a ride.
Hitchhiking by the roadside.
Here comes a car.
Hope he's going the way that we are.
What a jerk.
I don't think he's gonna pick us up.
It didn't work.
He's going faster than a horny pup.
We need a ride.
Well, hell, we ain't hardly tried. Here comes another one.
I'm afraid of a slur. That's exactly what I'm thinking. That's exactly what I'm thinking. Could you react a little harder? Sorry.
That guy didn't slow down.
We need a ride.
Ain't we ever getting downtown? Nuh-uh.
I say we try in a different way.
What the hey?
Hey, mister.
Or miss? Brother? Sister?
We need a ride.
We've been standing by the roadside.
Ain't that the truth?
Can you take us where we want to go?
Uh-oh. Aw, shucks.
I don't think we're gonna get a ride. Looks like we're dying.
Well, hey.
What a waste of my time. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? What the fuck is that? Have you seen this classic video? Uh-oh.
Four pricks. Call-
no, I'm too scared. I'm too scared. Yo, I put new content on your playlist. This is 11 minutes.
In the biggest.
What is this?
So you're balding? That's okay. So basically what we're going to do during this appointment is I'm going to be taking the measurement of your balding spot.
Why is she pointing at me? Stop pointing at me, man. I'm right over here. Jesus Christ. Get the hell away from me. Why was she circling my head? Jesus Christ, I'm right over here.
Right. And I'm just going to be marking out the spots in which you are balding, the measurements and all of that jazz. And as we take this measurement, we're just basically fitting you for a toupee. But we don't call it toupees because obviously that's like a passe word.
Oh my God, it's him again.
Hello?
Hello?
My name is Bogdan.
And
I'm from Limassol.
Poke, I love Poke.
Yes,
Poke and Bogdan, oh, they're so
really
funny.
Prepared. You came back with a lot of effort now, right?
Yes.
So you want to go to a squad game together and test this out?
Yes.
You only have one yet.
What's this? Can you watch this? No. I'm too scared. I'm too scared, man. I don't want to click random links. I'm way too scared, man. What's this? Oh. Cum zone. This duck will make you come in a millisecond. I'm not clicking that. Play this. What is this?
Yo, what's up, CSL? It squeaks.
What next? What's this? Guys, listen. Guys, listen. What's this?
The stars above, they light the road. No time to waste. Let's hit the gas and go.
Nice. Wow, you guys are really... What's this? Twitch Rewind. Well, what do you guys think is the best year of Twitch? You can tell by
what... What's up, guys? Hot 106.2. Fat man in the morning. Bringing you your weather update. When you look outside, it looks cold. All right, put your clothes on. Go to work. Better wake up.
Oh, shit. Are you allowed to watch Dr. Disrespect? I don't know the rules.
I'm coming for you.
What's this?
Then what the fuck is stopping us from just throwing ourselves off a bridge and giving up and saying, yeah, the planet is dying. The government...
Why does this one have such little views?
The animals are leaving. The aliens aren't contacting us. We might be alone. It just might be you and me. But that's okay. Because do you really need anyone else?
Whoa. Beautiful. DJ Academics computer breaks down during live stream.
My man. I was wiping some shit off. Pause.
This is the stream without Nathan.
Exiting narrator. El narrador se ha cerrado inesperadamente. Si esto no se esperaba, visite el sitio web oficial de Microsoft.
I don't know what the fuck just happened.
Sí.
Sí.
What the fuck?
This is like, I love how DJ Academics literally is drinking with one hand. That's just like true fucking drip, man.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Exiting narrator.
It's quite an ending. Marty Robbins, Big Iron. Holy shit, that's actually such a good video. Good one. Hey, thanks for the 50 bits. Yo, Handsome Pants, thanks for the $2. World War
German invasion of the city.
I don't watch anything unlisted. Nope. Unlisted? How do you have that? Unlisted. What's this?
Oh, you don't even smile.
This is hashtag Sigma, hashtag movies, hashtag edit. Whoa. Who's inspired? One in the chat? So real. Holy shit, so real. This is just a Lord of the Rings scene.
I promise it's completely safe and genuinely a great video.
Following the German invasion of the Soviet Union, the Soviets re-established...
No, I'm not watching this. This is literally history. I'm sorry, I'm not watching that. But thank you for the $2. I am not, I don't want to learn. I'm too scared. I don't want to learn. I'm sorry. What's this? Orangutan driving golf cart like in the... Okay, this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, shit. Still Ricky Twitch. Thanks for the Prime Hearts in the chat. This is me driving to get the chat McNuggies. Yeah. Thanks for the $2. It's about a bear in the army? No, I'm too scared. Thanks for the $2. I'm too scared. Good video. Zelda! Zelda! Chills, dude. Chills. Zelda! Skip to 30 seconds? No. The lead up is what's fun. The lead up is what's fun. Oh, that piano. Old? Hold. Oh, I pogged. Oh my God, I pogged. Hey, if there's a multiplayer in Zelda, you want to know how it would run? It would run like this. Because Nintendo still hasn't fixed their fucking goddamn netcode. He climbs! He falls! He flies! Whoa. The Tears of the Kingdom? Kind of in bad taste, in my opinion. Honestly, a little too soon, Nintendo. A little too soon. In my opinion, a little too soon. What's this? Oh, I can't. I'm not signed in to confirm my age. What's this?
Accidentally Giga Chad. In the moment, I want to say something that, yeah. that got back at him. So I just said, thank you.
Jesus, okay. Interesting clip. Guys, I was just joking, guys. Look. The hairline doesn't go up all the way.
Is that all I am to streamers? Is my hairline? Is that all I am to streamers? That's who I am? What the fuck?
It's like normal.
It's normal compared to me? What the hell? I'm in drama, I guess. If you liked the last video, you'll like this. It's titled Moan Fortnite Rage. I will pass on that. Moan Fortnite Rage. What's this?
Mind clearly. There is no possible way a 100% could see this from me, right? There's no way.
Surprise!
What's this?
When you're walking, you gotta be loose, man.
When you're walking,
kind of just let it be cool. You see, that's it. Loosen up. Be very fluid. Fluidity is the key. That's the move. That's it. Now, once you get it going, you shift the weight and you go. You see? And it's a strut. And it's cool. And it's a strut. And it's cool like that. See?
Very inspiring.
Hey, flow up.
Oh shit. Walking back to Womps like this. That's the dream. Oh, that's the dream. Good one. What's this? Connect 4 with T-Pain. I'm not watching a Clint video, guys. I'm sorry. NVIDIA physics demo.
NVIDIA.
I hate you. I fucking hate you. Here's a recommendation for you, Squeaks.
Are you a flirt? Have you ever wanted to improve your flirting? Some people struggle with flirting and find they don't know where to begin. But there are a few flirting characters.
What's your name?
No. If you're gonna donate this fucking... If you're gonna give me this video, we have to start from the beginning. Because I think this is true art.
More
just the lead up and everything. It's one of the best videos on the internet.
I think I am definitely more confident this time because I've already had that first kiss out of the way. I think my strategy is just go for the kiss. Maybe I'll be able to like slip tongue and then...
He looks like you with hair? I'm gonna ban people.
From there, things take off and who knows, maybe she's my first girlfriend.
This is the most beautiful, I'm telling you, this is like Stanley Kubrick directed this. Everything about this is beautiful. Look. This walk. The turn. I'm telling you. Just the silhouette approaching. It's art.
Hello.
Hey.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. What's your name?
Emily.
I'm Josh.
Hi.
Oh, God. Can I kiss you?
Sure.
Oh, it's so good. And now, the video's not over. Don't fucking look away. Don't look away. Watch the walk away. Watch how he walks away. It's art. Watch. It's fucking art. This is the goddamn cherry on the top. It's true art. It's so good. That's you leaving Womps? Fuck you. The fact that they kept the camera rolling as he's walking away, it's incredible. It's honestly so fucking incredible. It's so fucking good, man. What's up, Ninetales? What's this?
$50 from Anonymous. Here's $50 for the most awkward moment I've ever seen on stream. Had me laughing uncomfortable bliss for 10 minutes.
Glad you enjoyed it.
Welcome back, guys. We're just getting ready for the next game.
This looks fun.
Oh, it is. 3, 2, 1, go. Hello, everyone. I am Caveman DCJ, and this is Tomba 2. Oh, that's a good start.
Well, I mean, it's more a plot than Bubsy has. It's weird, I always usually wear pajama pants, but I would say I wear jeans today.
Yeah, you're not dressed for the occasion.
I'm not.
Yeah, me neither.
Neither.
I recommend all viewers to go get a nice cup of Joe, perhaps a bagel.
Dude, I love bagels.
Just sit back and enjoy some breakfast, Tomba.
This is like you, this guy, he's probably totally fine. I love this guy. This guy is like what you guys type in chat. This is exactly how you guys type in chat. Like, I'll be like saying, hey man, I'm pretty hungry. I love bagels.
See like a cheese bagel? Yummy.
I believe you.
This guy is me trying to manage the chat.
It definitely has an interesting play style to it.
How do you mean?
Well, like, most games in this kind of style are like sort of 2D scroll or 3D scrollers, whereas this one is kind of have a lot, has another dimension to it.
Yeah, it's like 2.5D.
2.5Ds, yeah. Yeah, this
game. Get used to this song if anyone's listening.
Yeah.
The character design of this game kind of reminds me of Adventure
Squeaks,
Island.
This video is too long. Okay.
Okay, this is amazing.
Let me just make this, let me just make this video a lot more, let me just make this video a lot more fun.
This game in general.
Alright, well, we have $20 from iNiffy. Here's $20. You can have it. Maybe it'll come in useful. And we have $5 from...
We're not going to, because I like the boomerang.
Boomerang hype?
Hype?
So this is the case where getting crabs is a good thing?
Yeah.
Never seen crabs used that way.
And you won't ever again. That is the end of the crab section of the run.
Rip crabs. Yes! Fast pants.
I can't do this. Squeaks, this guy is super funny. It's called sniffer.avi, and it's made by a channel called 5chan. Yeah, I'm gonna pass. Oh no.
Oh shit. Bro, I just broke my
You know what this needs? Sorry. Why does that make every video better? I don't get it. Why does that make every fucking video better? I don't understand. What's this? Squeaks, this guy stole your haircut.
Sorry, Slota. Slota.
Squeaks, this song. Oh shit.
Oh, he's getting zonked on stream.
Oh shit.
This guy's berserk out of his mind.
Oh shit. Squeaks, do you think you could do this?
When you're finished using the table for its traditional purpose, here's a fun activity you can try. Level 1, climbing around the table with waves.
Easily. Easily. I could easily do this. Easily. One in chat if you could do this. Unironically, I think I could easily do this. That was sick. A farting dog. Wait for the giggles. Wait for it. Wait for the giggles.
This is what we all need.
Thanks for the $2. I'll take a look. Wait for it. The mic. Why are we waiting for a dog to fart? Wait! I just got jump scared. That's not funny. That's not funny. Don't laugh at that. Yo, thanks, Purek. Many quick farts with increasing speed until final fart suspenseful sound. Grow up. You know what? Honestly, I don't even need to play videos. I could just play this. Squeaks, this got me into speed.
One of humankind, we have had but one sick and twisted desire. I must go fast. Enter the world of speedrunning, aka completing video games at the most optimal breakneck speeds imaginable. A world filled with words like strat, exploit, RNG, frame perfect, and a little thing I like to call wearing pajamas outside of your home. Cutscene.
So judgmental.
Skipped. Walking normally. As if peanut butter jiff, chunky ass. Awkward silences. Were you gonna say something?
I don't know.
The year is no! Just kidding, the year is 1977. Miles per hour. Key Games releases Drag Race into the arcades, a game that had players compete for the best time in, you guessed it, a f***ing drag race. 1980, Activision rips it off for the Atari and calls it Dragster. Whoa, wow, how'd you think of that name? And Dragster is commonly cited as one of the first documented cases of competitive speedrun. 1982, this
really?
Guy, Todd Rogers, claims he gets a 5.51 record time in Dragster and holds the Guinness Book of World
Records
for like 30 years until people dissect the code of the game in 2018 and find out that it's literally impossible to get anything faster than a 5.57. Wait, what the fuck? So you're telling me he cheated and lied? But
god damn, dude, if there was one guy who's cheating, I wouldn't. This guy looks,
but I thought people,
this guy looks like a cartoon villain.
Awesome. No, people suck, and there's gonna be a lot more cheaters too, and also a terrible video game called The Disney Channel called The Cheat Girl.
He looks like you.
Metroid drops in is one of the first non-speed focused games that still incentivize speedy gamers to complete it as fast as possible by rewarding gamers classic.
No, he doesn't.
A couple of these. Yeah, I'm a gamer, not because I don't have a life.
Have you never seen Jakey before? No.
Choose to live MIDI. 1993, Doom drops, and Doom is the reason speedrunning exists as we know it. Doom changed everything. Because not only does Doom have guns and ghouls and goblins and little gerbils with machine guns and an in-game timer, but Doom also has a built-in replay function where you could save demo files.
Boomers are poggin'.
LMPs to watch later in-game. Basically think like Halo 3 theater mode, but like 14 years before that, which is completely crazy. And speedrunners could share those little mountain lump files online as proof that they're not cheaters and that people are awesome. Yes! Yes! I fucking knew it! I knew they were awesome! Jesus Christ, dude. Doom is responsible for so many things. First-person shooters, deathmatch multiplayer, speedrunning...
Actually... What?
Rifle Goes West, An American Tail, Flushed Away, Ratatouille, 1994,
Mario!
Super Metroid drops, and this game is practically on its hands and knees.
Can I give some criticism? The video goes a little too fast.
You, please, somebody speedrun me for the love of God! Oh, suck, you're containing a more open structure, advanced movement techniques like wall jumping, an in-game timer, some more of these, because I'm a gamer. Not because I don't have a wife, but because I've never smelled one. 1996, Doom gives birth to a massive, chunky baby named Quake, and the speedrunning community that began with Doom just continues to blossom and grow with her grotesque, massive 3D polygonal son. 1997, Nolan Radix creates Nightmare Speed Demos, a site dedicated to speed demos of Quake, but only on the Nightmare difficulty, hence the name Nightmare Speed Demos. In case that was difficult to understand, here's a graph I made. Later in 1997, Nolan Radix and fellow speedrunners put together Quake Done Quick, a compilation of the fastest records.
Can you guys imagine how hard it must be to, like, make strats?
But stitched together as if a person was playing through the whole game in one go while free.
Like, what are you supposed to do?
Quake Done Quick gets shared around different corners of the internet and even some PC gaming magazines, and is a lot of gamers' first exposure to the ever speedrunners, but as if you are the Michael Jordan of Mario, when in reality you're not even really the Michael Wazinski. Which is cool for seeing what's potentially possible in a game for actual speedrunners.
This is me.
Also adds a lot of fuel to the ongoing war.
That's
between
me.
Loser, cheater, bags of dog shit, and people who are actually awesome and do.
That's me.
NOS on top of cars. Also in 2003,
Mario Kart 8 Deluxe features.
What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? I'm not gonna watch a 30-minute video.
Tracks, the most the series has ever seen. In an effort to rank every single one of them, and also because...
No, I'm not clicking farting on my roommate's door. What's this? Guys, this is Buzzcut Brandon's channel. Look. This is my friend Brandon who's in the chat. He's a cool skater guy, and every time I see him, I say, let's go, Brandon! I don't mean any political affiliations, you know?
Hold up, bro.
Whoa! Look at him! That's a chatter! Look at this! Holy shit!
Who's a fuzzy pup? Tell him not to do this.
Grow up. Grow up. What's this? What's this?
Ghost.
Okay, guys, I have a chatter. His name is Nolan K. Do you guys think this is going a little too far? He made an AI. Okay, he literally recorded B-roll for this.
As a reminder, I won't be streaming for 5 days. Starting on Friday.
Isn't this too far?
Just as a reminder. I'm sorry.
What the?
Battle cry, Nolan. As loud as you can, go ahead.
What is this?
Alright, I'll replay it. And guess what? They're muted again.
Like, if I disappear, it's Nolan. Like, why would you make this?
Nolan K was right about.
Basically, this is where the video should have started. Okay, this is where the video should have started. Like, this is insane. Is he? This is insane. By the way, in the background is a framed picture of me tweeting at him. This is the art I created right here that in an art class.
Scientists were so preoccupied with whether or not they could, they didn't stop to think if they should.
Nolan just sent me my face on a cardboard box. Under the face has a bunch of loose wires on what looks like a motherboard. If I go missing, it's Nolan.
1000%. He has a thing, a fucking digital pad that says reset Bazinga.
Promise to show pants upon my return, Bazinga. Hey, this is Squeaks. I miss you very much, Nolan. I promise to show pants upon my return, Bazinga.
Don't you think you've taken it a little too far? Don't you think you've taken it a little too far? So ridiculous. This is what watching your stream is like.
Hey, buddy.
Hey,
oh, it's you guys again. Hey, we got a sandwich for you.
Oh, thank you, man.
Homeless man does Breaking Bad impressions for food.
From yesterday?
Oh, okay. You guys want to hear the Arnold again?
I am the ruler of the state, and I also am the ruler of the world.
Dude, that's legit.
You guys know that Breaking Bad show?
Yeah, yeah.
The one, is it?
How? You guys have been drug dealers this whole time?
This is a squeak stream. That just is a little rude. I think this is just a little rude, to be honest. Like, how did you even find this?
This is what life...
I am not gonna watch that. Holy shit. I am not. What's this? This is helpful?
How's
it going, everyone, and welcome to another video on the channel. Now, in today's video, we are going to be deciding when is the best time to shave your head. If you're going bald, when should you shave it? Now, there's been a lot of guys, okay? You've got a receding hairline, you've got those widow's peaks.
I hate that he has such fun YouTuber energy. Guys, you're insecure. You look like a piece of shit. Let me tell ya. Say, dude, what the hell? What the fuck is this? How to play CSGO.
Yo, guys, what's going on? Today, I'm going to show you guys the basics of CSGO. I'm basically going to show you guys how to play CSGO from the very, very beginning. Now, I'm making...
Yeah. Let's mute the VOD. You were here, chatters. VOD viewers out. You were here. Dude? It's a classic clip.
Someone had beaten the game in less than half an hour. Cutler struggled with the BLJs a little bit at first.
Wow, that just seems targeted. I'm so scared.
Hey, kid named Finger, if that's your real name. Congratulations on passing the Ohio State Bar. You are the greatest legal mind I've ever known.
Okay.
Walter. Put your dick away, Walter.
What's wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong with you guys? How to eat a watermelon.
You're doing a tutorial?
This is a 10-minute long video.
On the correct way to eat a watermelon, as you can see right here, we have one serving. One serving of watermelon, one serving is one marshmallow, and drop it into the hole off of one.
What it do, YouTube? It's your boy, a DJ named Slickback, and I am here with the 6-month update. I know I'm a few days late, but y'all can forgive me. Yesterday was my birthday that you put in your hair to help regrow.
This is a genius idea. This is fucking genius, man. Holy shit. This is actually a genius idea.
Oh my god!
What the fuck? What's this? What would you guys do for a Klondike bar? Wait, why is that a clip, dude? You guys clip weird shit. What's this?
What's this? Another Mario 64 streamer, how original. This one.
Well, hello, Akil. It's me, a Dr. Mario.
Oh my god, I'm behind the pipe. Oh my god, I'm behind the pipe.
Slime.
Look at my hairline is so
this
much
is a
better.
Very common problem and nothing to be ashamed of. Slime.
No. Not worth my time. Okay, I did a speed run with my mouth filled with water and media share on.
Can see why. Your dives are incredibly dusty.
And if I squirted, I had to reset. I was a kid. Oh no.
I'll be right back. Oh, fuck. I'm wearing jeans.
I was so naive.
I'm assuming Squeaks is incredibly unathletic, but the fact that he's so confident makes me a little nervous that he might be able to put out like 40 yards of extremely fast running and then just immediately tear himself out.
Why are you guys trying to start drama between me and Clint?
Sometimes some like really fat guys can like run surprisingly fast.
Alright. Hope this is, I have this shirt. Dude, what happened to me? I used to be such a fucking Giga Chad, man. Holy. This is old screen. Dude, I used to think it was so cool to have like this shit on my screen. Holy. I was a kid. Whoa. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, look at that. No way. Here we go. The clip. Get it. The clip. Get it.
Backside dead.
Are you kidding me?
Backside dead.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. This is what I turned into. This is like a before and after. Oh no. Oh no. The juxtaposition. Oh no. Terrified. Terrified. Why is Emeru stealing your valor?
Hi, I'm Emmy.
I'm not balding. Okay. Thank you. Perhaps the best exit from a reality TV show.
Johnny.
Yeah.
Sorry to tell you that you have to return to your life of debt.
Yeah.
The people clap loud when you win a Grammy. They clap louder when you win an Oscar. But the people clap the loudest when you fall. And Champ got knocked out today.
So fucking true. So fucking true.
There are some last words that I'd like to say to the group. Guys, I don't care how tough you think you are. Nothing hits harder than life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. Okay? And
true.
Don't be pointing fingers saying, I'm not where I need to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that,
and that ain't you. I've seen this. What's this? I'm not clicking this. What's this? Squeaks is red-pilled? Oh no.
Well, nothing's more reliable than a Ford F-150. Come into the store before the end of the month. 15% APR, 1 mile per gallon. That's Ford for ya. A Ford company.
Well,
every Ford you purchase, we take off a mask.
His reaction. Oh, this is just Dylan getting a 12-4.
You know, he's not even saving time here.
What's this?
You can't catch me. I'm the fastest thing alive.
I was thinking about why so many in the radical left participate in speed running.
Huh?
The reason is the left's lack of work ethic.
What?
Go fast rather than do it right. And in a Petersonian sense...
Petersonian?
To elevate alternative sexual archetypes in the marketplace. Fastest hedgehog.
Shadow, what the fuck are you talking about?
What a stupid meme. What a dumb meme. What's this? Ready? Get your clips at the ready. Why do you guys clip like my fails? What a stupid clip. What's this? What about Prezzo? I love Prezzo.
Oh, wow.
Prezzo's actually funny.
Whoa.
I will not be doing the Prezzo challenge. Ladies and gentlemen, Drake's in chat. Prezzo's ass.
What's this?
Why are you guys link? Okay, you guys can link anything. You're linking me clips to this stream.
50% APR, 1 mile per gallon. That's Ford for you. A Ford company.
Well.
Every Ford you purchase, 15% APR.
Okay. Wait, what's this? What's this? This is a weird looking Mario mod. From Peach.
Peach! Put your dick away, Wolf.
Jesus Christ. Here's the one thing. Everyone that edits Walter White is like an incredible fucking editor. Like, all these Breaking Bad fans are amazing editors. I've only seen like the highest quality edits. That's Breaking Bad related. I don't understand. Out of 10. Well done. Hey Squeaks, watch this. This one's good.
Welcome back in my town of Kusek. Since I returned, there have been much improvements.
Guys, I have a funny joke. My wife.
Whoa. Oh la la! Oh well. King in the castle. I have a chair.
This is so high quality for what? For what? What's this? That kill. So. Hey, shout out to the Vault, the VODs channel. Dylan Ton, everybody. Dylan Ton, everybody. Look at him. Dylan in a 1v1. What a stupid peek.
Play the clown music.
Why would you link me this? Oh, the 360! He's insane. What's up, David? You know me. Thank you. Holy shit, he's insane. What's this?
I can't listen to that anymore. Play this, it'll help you get to the top. Johnny, why the fuck do you keep linking me?
Why do I get this Garfield link every fucking day? I don't understand. I just don't understand. Here's content you'll like.
Haley. I'm so glad that our lemon tree finally grew.
Me too.
I'm terrified. I'm actually terrified. Pants. BTW. Yo, Nittany, thanks for the $5.
Fashion is getting a...
Fuck you, YouTube. Twitch, everybody. Twitch. Round of applause for Twitch. Twitch, everybody. YouTube, more like CringeTube. Am I right, guys? I love that they take 50%.
Order number one?
Hey, man.
What's this? This is a half A-press 25-minute long video.
In this video, I'll be explaining exactly what I do to collect Watch for Rolling Rocks in 0.5 A-presses. But first, we need to clear something up, because every time I post a half A-press video, I get the same comments over and over asking what it means, even though I only...
What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? This is what happens on the Smungathon? What the fuck? What's this?
Yo, why don't seagulls fly over the bay?
You just fucked up the joke, Dylan.
Why's that?
Because if they did, they would be called bagels.
Once again, you guys take my material and bring it on to other fucking streams. Where's Dylan on the scoreboard? Oh my god.
Thing is, when he's top fragging and he makes a joke like that, you actually have to laugh. part of the rules of being a good team.
Stupid. So stupid. That is so dumb. I had to change my name after you released this.
Back to the runs.
Please, can you do an impression of my girlfriend? I miss her so much. Yeah, sure. Here's my impression of your girlfriend. Listen, I don't think we should see each other anymore. I'm funny. Sorry. Exclamation point YouTube. So true.
An MRRL time. Me and Mark Rutsu. Me and fucking Mark Rutsu. That's
oh my god,
right.
Legendary.
I skipped 113. I'm a fucking legend. I've never seen a 113, and I never fucking will.
Holy fucking
baby,
shit.
To the day I fucking die. Yes!
About
yes! About to get a fucking lucky break in this fucking game.
Yes!
Motherfuckers, and I clutch the goddamn grenade launcher. That's fucking right!
Yes!
Yeah, it's this one. Right here, it's this one. My insane pace. Right here, this is the 112. Right here, yes!
Yes!
Fucking it. I'm gonna have to find the actual whole vid off of it, and I'm gonna have to get it.
Yes!
Dude, what a rush! What a rush!
Oh my god. Who's crying? How many of you are crying right now? Whoa.
Look at that. See how fast my face is? Right in the fucking head! Yeah! Got a fucking 112, baby! That's right! You see that clutchness? I am fucking clutch! Look at this fucking line I take. I'm like, yeah, baby! Let's fucking do this! I wait. Right when he starts firing, they're trying to back boost me, the double. Body armor. Two quick ones. I already know I'm getting there on the perfect line. Look at the fucking pace! 50, 49!
Holy!
47, baby! That's fucking right! That's fucking it! Fucking pumped watching this one again. I waited the cinema to
If this
said,
was
oh
me
God,
playing.
And it fucking is!
If this was me playing and I'm doing Bowser yeah. throws, this is what would happen.
Look at me typing, you guys. You guys didn't believe me.
Oh shit.
I'm typing a storm. Dude, I fucking just got streets once.
Legend!
Yes!
Yes!
I fucking did it, that's right! I skipped 130.
Yes!
I'm a legend! I am a fucking legend! I'm a fucking legend! Yes.
What's this?
Have you had Fermuda, cheese? What's Fermuda? Frumanda?
I used to be so naive.
What's Frumanda? Wait, don't say Ligma. No!
I used to be so... What's this? 18 views? No porn. What the fuck is this video, man? Is this Roblox? Oh, here we go. He's insane. Oh wait, he's actually insane. Average squeaks chatter. Holy fucking shit. Holy shit. He's insane. Nostalgia bait? No. Old Clint?
Is he actually here? Alright.
This is the Cyclemic band? Yo, what's up, Northern Lion? This guy is Canadian Squeaks. Well, now isn't this awkward? What the hell?
How do you stop your dog from humping your leg?
No, I'm not gonna. I don't want the punchline. Nope, I don't want the punchline. We're gonna leave that one out. You ever heard of a Komodo dragon? Yeah. This is me?
Let's see what happens. Start.
Jesus Christ. That video is older than most people in chat. True. Wait, watching videos is so fun. Isn't it late? This is my favorite video. Nothing with like crazy titles, okay? Please.
I should have had him. I just like.
Dan, it's you and me against the world.
Okay.
I took one.
Oh, God.
One is like kind of right here by one. Oh, no.
Just camp in a corner and coming to you.
That's so funny. That is really funny. What's this? Wait, what's this?
Even Squeaks does texture setup.
Stop! Stop! Why do people say even Squeaks? Stop. Okay, last one, last one. This is my favorite Sonic video.
I'm Knuckles the Echidna, but you can call me Knuckles. I have a single opening called a cloaca. Eggman is after the Master Emerald. I excrete both feces and...
Not gonna finish that video. Hey Squeaks, you're cute. Watch this. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh shit.
I don't think I've ever seen anything like this. Oh, here comes the raptor.
Squeaks, you should watch this. Oh shit. Wait, this video is actually sick. What the hell is going on? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is going on? Hey, thanks 100 bits, Noah. Really appreciate it. What the fuck is this video? What's going on? Oh man. This guy. Oh man, this guy is such a good reaction. What the fuck is going on? Okay. Well, this is art. What a show. That it's that guy's deflated. He's deflated. Oh no. Oh man. I think of this all the time. Why does it have 881 views? If COVID wasn't a thing, I would blow all of you. What's this? Squeaks Minecraft jump scare. Top Minecraft and epic moments. No, thank you. No, thank you. I will pass. Please, you've got to watch this. Top 10 hottest female Sonic characters, and I'm out. Just like that. Can you guys link? Okay, last video. Last video. I have to go. I'm overtime right now. I have to go. What's this? Squeaks peas.
They'll say, bro, single AK, raffle. Have you guys noticed? How come the meanest?
Oh. shit, that scared the hell out of me. One more?
You just actually, you know, share the love and stop using your bone meal just on carrots.
I don't have any more bone meal.
Exactly. It's all gone now.
Oh, what the hell is this?
What is wrong with you?
I've never seen this before.
That scared me, dude. Oh my gosh.
Where are you? I don't know, man. There's a dang old silverfish down here.
Oh, those things.
I hear Apollo's laugh. What a good one. This is me when Squeaks ends his stream. Aww. Aww, he's so cute. Big video? This is a VOD. Don't link me to streamers' VODs. Okay, I get it. You want to watch Atrioc? This is me when Squeaks goes live.
Today, we've had a national tragedy.
Okay, it's not funny. That's not funny. That's really not funny, guys. Keep it classy, all right? Keep it classy. This is Squeak, me when Squeaks goes live for real.
Oh, hey, babe.
Okay. All right, guys, listen. I am scared.
Get out of here, man.
What are these TikToks? This is your favorite song? Well, let me tell you, nothing's better than a classic Twitch stream. Wait a second. Is it like that the whole song? We gotta keep our chin divers up, even if we got the shot in the arm. Maybe that's not a song I want to listen to. Maybe that's not a song I want to listen to. Guys, listen. Wait. Whoa, wait, what's this? Based turtle.
Hello, everybody. Watch Welcome this. To the Turtle Games. The point of the game is for the turtle to choose any one of two objects. At the final round, the turtle needs to pick the correct object to win the game. Let's go. He actually picked the mouse over the PS5. Let's go to round.
What's this? Yeah, I am not going to watch Bill Clinton's speech about Monica Lewinsky. What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm not going to watch that. Thanks for the $5. Guys, listen. Thank you so much for watching. Exclamation point YouTube. I hope you guys enjoyed today's stream. That was fun. Take care, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Peace. Goodbye. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hey, thanks so much for watching. I don't say this enough, but I really appreciate it. Fucking crazy. Holy shit. Wild. Squeaks15 on Twitter. That's it. Exclamation point YouTube. I'll see you tomorrow. I hope you guys enjoyed. Oh my god, you can't see my hairline. Take care, everybody. See you later. Let's raid somebody. Let's raid. Raid Joe Cow. Sure. I love Joe. Goodbye. Goodbye. Peace out. Goodbye. See you later. Big hugs, big kisses. See you tomorrow, probably, or the next day, but likely tomorrow. Goodbye. Peace. Bazinga. Peace out.